Thank you. lead hand and drop Tavares now with those elbows.
And Tavares is all but out. That'll do it. Hakeem.
Yeah, he caught him with that leaping uppercut.
Cole, all right, the official decision when we return. It's the U.
And now, without question, the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world, 29-0, Khabib Nurmagomedov. The world is in awe of your greatness once again. I will give you as much time to gather your emotions, but I see your corner men taking the gloves off. Your thoughts on an epic championship performance tonight. Congratulations.
Alhamdulillah. First of all, I want to say alhamdulillah. God give me everything. Look at him. Thank you for these guys with me, and with my father more than 20 years. All my team, AKA, with Coach Khab, I love him so much. All my team, thank you. Today, I want to say, it was my last fight. And no way I'm gonna come here without my father. It was first time when, after what happened with my father, when UFC called me about Justin, I talked with my father, my mother, 3 days. She don't wanna go fight without father, but I promise her, it's gonna be my last fight. And if I give my word, I have to follow this. It was my last fight here. I know only one thing, what I want from UFC Tuesday. You guys have to put me on number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world, because I deserve this. And UFC undisputed UFC lightweight champion, 13-0, 13 in UFC, 29 in all my pro MMA career, you know. Oh, I think I deserve. And one more thing, I want to say thank you, Lorenzo, Fertitta, thank you, Dana, Hunter, all guys. Thank you so much. And of course, I don't forget about Joe Silva, who signed me here in UFC. Joe Silva, thank you. All this UFC team, everybody around the world, this all pandemic stuff they're doing. Great show, you know. Thank you so much, Justin. Justin, 2016, I remember when I cut weight, you helped me a lot. Thank you, brother. This is fight without cage. I know you're great, man. I know how you take care of your close people. I know a lot of things about you. Be close with your parents, because one day it's gonna happen something, because you never know what's gonna happen tomorrow. You never know. And thank you, guys. Thank you, Coach. I love you so much. My teammates, Ali Abdulaziz, Rizwan. Oh, alhamdulillah. Today is my last fight here in UFC. So.